Hello class, today we will be learning about the opera called Giulio Cesare and the composer as well. George Frederick Handel was the composer for this opera. He was born in Halle, Germany on February 23, 1685. So in the beginning of his life, he always loved music, and he had an opportunity to play the organ for the Duke's court in Wiesenfels. George met Zachau, the popular organist at that time. Zachau was very impressed with George's potential and invited Handel to become his pupil, basically his helpers. Under Zachau's tutoring, George mastered composing for the organ. When George was around 15 or 16, Handel composed church cantatas and chamber music. For just a teen to be composing, that's very impressive. That is a lot of work and responsibility. But overall, it failed to get attention from people. Yet he had dedication to music. Handel initially agreed to study law at the University of Halle. Not surprisingly, he did not remain enrolled for long. Basically, his passion for music wouldn't be ignored. He still wanted to play and compose. In 1703, when Handel was around 18 years old, he made the decision to commit himself completely to music and only music. I really like how he was determined to do something he loved for a living. So around 1705, Handel began to compose operas. His operas was instantly successful and popular. First performance was at the King's Theatre, London on February 20, 1724. The premiere cast had many characters, but there is only two I just want to mention. So the first important character is Julius Caesar. Julius Caesar was played by Francesco Bernardi. His stage name was Senesino. The voice type was alto castrato. Yet his voice was very amazing. His acting was not always great. People stated that he would look like a statue most of the time. The second character is Cleopatra. She is the Queen of Egypt. Cleopatra was played by Francesca Cozzoni. Not only she was a singer, but she was also an artist too. The librettist was Nicola Francisco Haim. He was born on July 6, 1678 in Rome. He was Italian opera librettist, composer, theater manager and lastly a numismatist. If you didn't know, numismatist is a person who studies coins and currency. Very impressive for just one person. He was very successful as you can see. He died peaceful on July 31, 1729. The language for this opera is Italian. This opera was very successful, that it was performed many times. It was performed in 1725, 1730, and 1732. It was performed in France and Germany. It was very popular, but it was not performed in the 19th century. Many people forgot about it. This is Handel's best opera. Well, that is all for this presentation. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoyed it. Peace.